Rolling.
Sound set.
Look, meet Jack. Jack is 17, good with words, so he sometimes writes some melodies. And a girl heard his verse and she loved it. She asked to meet Jack next Friday in London. Man, he's gas, quick snap to the group chat. Shows off her Insta and the boys are like, who's that? He said this girl who wants to link can't wait till it's Friday, man, that's all he can think. Jack is happy but nervous in his home. He double checks for backy, then pours on cologne. Grabs his phone and the keys on the counter. Says, I love you, mum, I'll be back in an hour. And if I'm not back, then I'll stay the night at auntie's. You know I love you, mum, I'll stay safe at these parties. His mum already knows this, knows that moaning hopeless. She doesn't ask questions, he goes to the motive. On the tube, send a text, be there soon. He thought about an ex but deleted and started playing tunes on his headphones. Gets to Old Kent Road, be about 2 minutes, taps to the tempo and then goes out the doors of the station. Looks straight ahead and the girl is right there waiting. Hi, I'm Jack. Hi, Jack, I'm Caitlin. I guess it's kinda weird but your track was amazing. Do you wanna have a cig? I've been craving. Jack said sure and they walked out the station. Fast forward 3 months and the two started dating. This is the story of young Jack and Caitlin.
I know, girl, you're my whole world, but my life twirls and I think it's out of. I know, girl, you're my
not Jack, it's us two. Been together months, both said that I love you. Got exams, so the pressure is now piling. They see each other less and just focus on their writing. Months go and the two start fighting, cause Caitlin's smoking weed and Jack doesn't like it. Till that one fateful day when he tries it. Now he's hooked and now he starts buying. Jack's mum thinks he's crazy, now you're moving shady. Is it down to Kate? I'm having words with this lady. But Jack says no and he tries to call Caitlin. She don't respond but texts him saying, I'm with mates and I think that you're great, but I think that it's safe if we break for a bit, cause I got loads of work and the papers and shit. And to be honest, all the weed, Jack, I'm hating this shit. You were so sweet, but lately you're a dick. What has made you like this? Is it me? Maybe it is. I can't take more of it. Kiss. Jack lights up a spliff. Jack's voice is raging but it's pointless. She got him hooked, she's the pearl to his oysters. His mum can smell the weed, but Jack's moving boisterous. He don't give a fuck. He runs to the door, locks. Mum is shouting. He was all she had. What's she gonna do without him? Anger surrounds him. Weed smoke around him. She never heard his song, then she never would have found him. But a knock on the door. Jack says, who's that? No reply, but a type on the group chat. So he takes it, and all his mates are raging. The photo of his bro on his bed, on his chest lies Caitlin. Fucking hatred. Real bros now. It's unfake. It's pain in his mind, and he wants to escape it.
I swear I wanna fuck it, yeah. So I'ma sink another drink till my brain is left in peace. And yeah, my favorite color's blue. I turn to green, try to breathe. In the belly of the beast, I'ma tell the motherfuckers I can't focus. Why I'm open, let me smoke it. If you bust it, I'm comparing. If I'm worth it, it's me. Then it's versus my mind, they ain't fine, it's on me. With all these serpents, don't know me, you know the surface. So I can't say I'm worthy, but then my force always lucky.
I get panic attacks. It's a balancing act. It's like I'm mixing a match. Yeah, there's shit and there's facts. I ain't happy or sad, cause I'm happy when sad. But if I cry, then I'm less of a man.
You won't make it now, you'll never be like anything. You're dead to me and nothing ever betters me. Celebrity, amphetamine, I need like fucking remedies. Like therapy by memory. You think I'm fucking fine while I'm writing Jack's melody. I
rap
automatic,
the brain is going on
manic,
children
tragic,
I'm a
panic,
no one to take
hypocritical,
fucking up satanic, but trying and I'm mechanical, yo. Organic eruption for me, organic emotion, whoa. Yeah, yeah. Invested in, trying to be all the best of him.
Invested in, wanna end all my questions.
It's testing him, he's gonna go fix the mess of sin. The tested thing, leading away the chest of him. It's fucked up, feeling so rough, fuck, whoa. It's fucked up, wanna get fucked up. Getting further, never, no, never go find the antidote. Going crazy, yes, I know difference to me, it's morals, bro.
I get panic attacks, it's a balancing act. It's like I'm mixing a match. Yeah, there's shit and there's facts. I ain't happy or sad, cause I'm happy when sad. But if I cry, then I'm less of a man. Those were Jack's thoughts, Jack's brain and Jack's flaws. If he had mine or had yours, would he still fall, still escape it? Forget all and jump down to the pavement.
I know, girl, you're my whole world, but my life twirls and I think it's out of. I know.
Young love causing damage, but this is for the people who just think they can't manage. This is for my kings and queens. Are your saddest? If you ever got a problem, we will fight it, we will back it. There's too many youngins dying, and I'd rather talk and help and see you surviving than have to walk to church when your coffin shut eyelids. Mental health and youth stand against it, united. We have our pain and it's all so taboo, but I'd rather fucking talk than ever have to lose you. So we made this tune to try and say to you, you have got this,
you have got this.
Keep your memory, go to therapy, forget about the remedies. This is Jack's melody, allegedly from memory. The pain will always hurt, but this is Jack's melody, the one Caitlin heard.